You're watching the instructions for setting up an ADT door window sensor. This video will guide you through setting up your device for the first time. For this setup, no tools are necessary, but you have the option of securing the device using a screwdriver instead of the self-adhering tape that comes with the sensor. Go ahead and gather your materials. Pause me, and we can pick up right where we left off. After adding this device to the ADT Plus app, indicate whether you're using the sensor on a door or a window. We recommend having one on every entryway to your house for complete protection. Next, use your ADT Plus app to name your sensor. Pro tip, name it after the location you plan on mounting it. Now, pull the plastic battery tab from the back of the sensor. The LED light will begin to flash to let you know it's starting up. The light will continue to blink while it attempts to pair with your smart home hub. If it does not successfully pair, it will go into sleep mode, and the light will shut off. If this happens, wake up your device by using the magnet or holding down the pairing button to restart the process. The app will indicate when it's done pairing. Now you're ready to place the sensor on your window or door. First, decide on your positioning. Be sure to place the magnet and sensor less than a half inch away from each other. For door sensor placement, attach the sensor to the fixed door frame and the magnet to the moving part of the door. For window sensor placement, attach the sensor to the fixed window frame and the magnet to the moving part of the window. When you're ready, use the self-adhering tape to place the sensor and magnet where you want them. You can use a screwdriver to attach them instead if you wish, but it's not necessary. Congratulations, you're all done. Your ADT door or window sensor is activated and ready to help protect your home. Need more help? Visit the support center at adt.com/help/DIY.